Peace, family. We're live once again. And as you know, we have brought you the Northern Cape's first ever cryptocurrency mining supercomputer. And we're currently hashing out the Ethereum family. As you do know, Bitcoin has just hit another all-time high, family. And it is standing at $56,000 per coin, which is just over 800,000 Rand, family. So yes, Bitcoin has just broken the 800,000 Rand mark per coin. And as you do know, we're currently mining Ethereum, which is the world's second largest cryptocurrency, straight behind Bitcoin. As you can see right now, I got my tablet open and I just ordered a few parts for this PC right here, which will be the Northern Cape's second cryptocurrency mining supercomputer. As you can see, there's the order right there, just waiting for it to be shipped, and we'll be back and we'll be mining with two supercomputers now, family, doubling up our profits. Yeah, but that's not what I wanted to show you. What I want to show you right now is this here. It's officially been 31 days since we have been mining. Yes, it has been officially 31 days since we have been mining, family, which marks a full month with us being cryptocurrency miners. So now it's results time. So now we can officially check how good we've been doing. So the first time we started mining was on the 21st of January 2021. And today, as you can see, the date is the 22nd of February 2021, which marks a full 31 days, family. So let's see how much we've been paid. In this past 31 days, I have received 4 payouts, family. As you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the dashboard where I actually check everything that's going. That's the miner address, the address of this PC right here. And right here is the payout section. So let's see how much has been made on these 4 payouts. So the first payout that I got was on the 23rd of January. Second one was on the 30th. Fourth one was on the 6th. The last one was yesterday, the 20th. So at the end of the day, this is the amount that I've received in Ethereum. You see it says ETH, that's the cryptocurrency called Ethereum, family. So you'll be seeing that in the end. Let's see and tell you up how much all of this is. So let's whip out our calculator. Let's see, 0,02340. That's the first one. The second one is 0,01313. Bear in mind, this amount is in Ethereum, family. So after this, I'm going to be converting this amount right here that you see and making it a full dollar amount. So far, this is how much Ethereum we've been mining. This is how much Ethereum we've mined just over the past 30 days. So let's see how much that is in rands, family. As you can see, there it is right there. That's how much Ethereum I've mined in rands just over 31 days, family. I've made 1,453.38 worth of Ethereum just in 31 days. Bearing in mind that this hardware has only cost me straight up 4,400 Rand. We don't look for money anymore, we simply download it. Peace.